state Senate today confirmed the appointments of Mufi Hannemann and Blaine Miyasato to the Hawaii Tourism Authority Board of Directors. Hannemann's term as chairperson is extended through June 2027. Miyasato will serve as board member also through June 2027.